Good evening, everyone. My name is Michelle Jakes. I'm the instrumental music director here at Bow High School. Welcome you to our fall concert this evening. We're really excited to present for you our great evening of music. We have a bunch of different ensembles performing tonight that I think you'll all enjoy very much. You'll notice that the 39th Army Band is here to perform for us as our special guests this evening. We're really excited to have them. Bow High School has actually had a partnership with the National Guard, the New Hampshire National Guard, a civilian-to-civilian partnership with the New Hampshire National Guard for the last couple of years, and in partnership with the country of El Salvador. And New Hampshire has, and Bow High School has had a relationship with El Salvador, Bow High School specifically, for the last 4 years or so, and we've done lots of projects with a couple of schools down there, particularly one school, the Salvador Mendieta School, I'm pretty sure that's how we pronounce it. But Derek DeAngelis and Heather Rosenbleith, two of our teachers here at school, have been down there to the school in El Salvador, and we've had some senior projects that have worked to raise funds and supplies for the school down there. And we're actually embarking on a new project with the school in El Salvador in conjunction with the National Guard to raise money and instruments to send down for their music department and for them to expand their music program. And so we're kicking that off tonight, and we're very happy to be able to have the National Guard here to help us with our celebration. And I'm sure you noticed as you came in that there's a beautiful poster. That poster was made by Brooke Lundquist. She's a parent of a student in chorus, and she was kind enough to put together this amazing poster. We have some brochures out there, and so I'd encourage you to stop and pick up a brochure and find out some information about this music instrument drive that we're doing, and talk to Mr. DeAngelis and Ms. Rosenbleith if you'd like to before the evening is over as well. And we hope that it's something you're interested in taking part in. So, without further ado, it's my pleasure to introduce the 39th Army Band.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Staff Sergeant Matthew Bacon. As Ms. Jakes mentioned, we are the 39th Army Band out of Manchester, New Hampshire. We're very excited to be able to perform for you this evening. We're going to start with a song from way back in the 1980s that most of you probably weren't around for, but that you'll probably recognize. Thank you.
On the radio, he moaned to me that's in my auto. Our mothers cried and sang along, who would blame them? Now you're grown, so grown, and now I won't say more than ever. Tooraloo-ra, tooraloo-ra, yeah, I'll sing this song forever. Come on, Eileen, oh, I swear what he means at this moment. You mean everything to you in that dress. All my thoughts, I confess. So come on, let's pick off everything. Come on, Eileen. And these people around here, we beat our face, we can smoke dry face, be exactly what they're made of, but not us. Not us, we are far too young and clever. Remember, tooraloo-ra, tooraloo-ra, yeah, I'll sing this song forever. Come on, Eileen, oh, I swear what he means at this moment. You mean everything to you in that dress. So my thoughts, I confess, verge on dirty. Oh, come on, Eileen, come on, Eileen, oh, I swear what he means. And this moment, you mean everything.
Come on,
everyone, sing if you know it. We are far too young and clever. and things will never change. Singing, come on, Eileen. Come on, Eileen. We are fucking young blood. Come on, Eileen. Oh, I swear what he means. Come on, Eileen. Oh, I swear what he means. At this moment, you mean everything to you in that dress. So my thoughts, I confess. So come on, let's take off everything. Come on, Eileen, oh, I swear what it means. At this moment, you mean everything in that pretty red dress. So Eileen, tell me yes. Come on, let's take off everything. Thank you very much, everyone. This next song's a little newer, but still sing along. Done me in your bed, I felt it. I tried to be chill, but just so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks, and now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest, and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait, I'm yours. Come on, Bo High School. Well, open up your mind and see like me. And open up your plans and damn, you're free. Look into your heart and you'll find love, 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 love. Listen to the music of the moment, people dance and sing. We're just one big family, and it's our God-forsaken right to be loved, love, 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 love. So I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait, I'm sure. There's no need to complicate. Our time is short, this is our fate. I'm yours. Do 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 ba do 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 a do 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 do. Why don't you, won't you come and scooch a little closer, dear? And I will never your ear. Scatter up and eat and up and bow. Whoa, whoa, oh, 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 oh. I've been spending way too long checking my tongue in the mirror, bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer. But my breath fogged up the glass, so I drew a new face and laughed. I guess what I'll be saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanity and just go with the season. It's what we aim to do, and our name is a virtue. But I won't hesitate no more. It cannot wait, I'm yours. Well, open up your mind and see like me, and open up your plans and damn, you're free. Look into your heart and you'll find the sky is yours. Don't please, don't please, don't please, don't. There's is gonna make it just complicated, cause our time is short. This or this or this is our fate. I'm yours, and I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. I'm yours. Day after day I'm more confused. Yet I look for the light through the pouring rain. You know it's a game that I hate to lose. And I'm feeling the strain. Oh, ain't it a shame? So give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. And give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Won't you take me away? Beginning to think that I'm wasting time. I don't understand the things I do. The world outside looks so unkind. And I'm counting on you to carry me through. Oh, and give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. And give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Won't you take me away? Yeah. And when my mind is free, you know a melody can move me. And when I'm feeling blue, the guitar's coming through to soothe me, yeah. And thanks for the joy that you're giving me. I want you to know that I believe in your song. Rhythm and rhyme and harmony. You help me along. Now you're making me strong. Beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. And give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Come on, everyone. And give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. And give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. And give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. And give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Take me away.
Thank you.
The past 12 months have been among the busiest in the history of the New Hampshire National Guard. The September return of the 238th Air Medevac Company was followed in December by the safe return of the 3rd 172nd Mountain Company. Among the soldiers deployed with that unit were three members of the 39th Army Band, Specialist Jeremy Dingman, who isn't here this evening, and Sergeant Josh Sanborn, and Specialist Matt Ryan. September of 2010 also saw the largest mobilization of troops in New Hampshire since World War II, with the deployment of the 197th Fires Brigade. This included nine members of the 39th Army Band who have recently returned home safely. Including the families of the deployed soldiers, nearly everyone in the state has been affected over the past 12 months. It is with pride that we dedicate our next song to those brave soldiers and their families.
Thank you.
I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up and at 'em bright and early, I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boot. I don't do it for the money, there's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our future is my responsibility, and I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. And I can't call in sick on Monday when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays and sometimes all night long. And you can bet that I stand ready when the wolf prowls at your door. Hey, I'm solid. Hey, I'm steady. Hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, and I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't wanna die for you, but if dying's asked of me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take the stand. And when liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. And I'm out here on the front lines, so sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American soldier.
I am an American soldier. I am a warrior and member of a team. I serve the people of the United States and live the Army values. I will always place the mission first. I will never accept defeat. I will never quit. I will never leave a fallen comrade. I am disciplined, physically and mentally tough, trained and proficient in my warrior tasks and drills. I always maintain my arms, my equipment, and myself. I am an expert and I am a professional. I stand ready to deploy, engage, and destroy the enemies of the United States of America in close combat. I am a guardian of freedom and the American way of life. I am an American soldier.
Yeah, I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take the stand. And when liberty is in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. And I'm out here on the front lines, so sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American. An American.
Thank you very much. This is going to conclude our portion of the evening. We appreciate you sitting and listening to us and that nice round of applause. We will get out of the way and let Bow High School do their job.
Can you give them another hand? had the band come out about a month ago, and they actually worked with the Bow High School band, and it was great to have them come and work with us for the day. They sat in on our rehearsals, so we appreciate that very much, and it's great to have you guys back tonight, so thank you so much. Featured our drummer, Aiden Irish, for all those solos. Nice job. Thank you. our solos on that one. We always had to remember the order. We had some trouble sometimes. Carolyn Cunningham on trumpet. Will Malvey on Barry Sax. Trevor Naughton on guitar. Sophia Gottlieb on trombone. And Cam Duncan on tenor saxophone. Bow High School Jazz Band. Thank you. you'll see, our orchestra has a wide age range going on tonight, which is awesome. We have we're kind of covering the full spectrum. I've opened up the orchestra to community members. The Jensens have joined us, which is wonderful. We love having them play with us. And I've also extended the invitation. It was in the Falcon Flyer as well. But I would love any parents or family members who play string instruments who maybe haven't played in a while or don't have as much opportunity to play in an ensemble. If you're interested in coming and playing with us, we'd love to have you come and play with us. It's great for our students, my students here, to have the opportunity to play with other musicians, and it's also a nice opportunity for those of you in the community who maybe don't have an outlet to play your violin, viola, cello, or bass and would like that opportunity. We would love for you to come and join us. Orchestra rehearses on Wednesday nights from 6:30 to 7:30 every week, and so if you're interested in that, please feel free to show up on a Wednesday night or contact me if you have any questions or anything. But it's been wonderful to have the Jensens here to supplement our orchestra this year, and we're just having a great time so far. So if you'd like to join us, let me know. Our final piece for you tonight is a great two-movement piece called Celtic Suite.
This danse ronde is no doubt a descendant of the French song from Touraine, J'ai un long voyage à faire, The original song has 5 stanzas and describes a conversation between a young woman and a nightingale who is bringing a message from her love. Here's the translation.
J'ai un long voyage à faire, je ne sais qui le fait.
I have a long journey to make. I don't know who will make it for me.
Que sera Rosinolette, que pour moi faire cela?
It will be the little nightingale who will make it for me.
La violette, double, double, la violette doublera.
Violette, you will double. Violette, you will double for me. Double has more than one meaning. It can mean to quicken one's pace, to hurry, to repeat, or appropriately for this song, to stand in for someone. Violette is a very popular name for young girls in Provence. Perhaps the last 2 lines are spoken by the nightingale, who agrees to go in the young girl's place for her lover.
Scarborough Fair takes place in the resort town of Scarborough in the medieval times. The popularity of the fair peaked in the 14th century, but it continued in operation until the 1700s. The folk song is about an unrequited love. The man demands of his love that she perform 5 impossible tasks, so in return, she demands the same of him. The phrase, parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme, have a significant meaning in the song. Parsley to remove bitterness, sage to cleanse, rosemary for love, and thyme for courage. Together, they have many meanings, including a love potion and a luck charm.
Are you What a Wonderful World is a song written by Bob Thiel as George Douglas and George David Weiss. It was first recorded by Louis Armstrong and released as a single in 1968. Armstrong's recording was inducted in the Grammy Hall of Fame in 1999, intended as an antidote for the increasingly racially and politically charged climate of everyday life in the United States. The song also has a hopeful, optimistic tone with regard to the future, with reference to babies being born into the world and having much to look forward to.
Green. I just want to recognize some of the soloists in that last one, in no particular, actually in alphabetical order, Madison Clark, Aaron Ings, Elizabeth Hall, Shannon Mahoney, Will Malvey, and Amanda Thompson. Our last selection will feature the following soloists: Elizabeth Hall, Shannon Mahoney, Kaiden Lankquist, and Amanda Thompson.
Feel free to give them a round of applause now.
Moment to thank our director, who's worked so hard to make this a great first concert and who's worked so hard with all of us, all state auditionees and so on. Thank you, Mr. Bourgeois.
Thanks to the kids, of course, and also thanks to Cheryl Laughlin for playing piano for us.
chosen based on a kind of variety of criteria, but I recommended some students for this program a couple of weeks ago, and I wanted to just recognize those students who were accepted tonight. So on clarinet, Julia Gunnison. Really good time with them working on them over the last couple of months. So we hope you enjoy it.